This week, after nearly 2 years, the long-awaited return, the northern border finally reopens to Canadians. And Quebec's top diplomat in New York joins us to talk about how the multi-billion-dollar trade partnership between the province and state has been impacted by COVID.
All businesses have been hurt by COVID, but the good news is that it's getting back on track.
On the next Mountain Lake Journal.